South from Schleswig-Holstein into northern Germany, into Westphalia. In 1634, there was a what the Dutch call a stormvloed. There was a tsunami. It wiped out a bunch of islands along the coast of Schleswig. One island, the Nordstrand, was almost completely wiped out. 15,000 people were killed. 50,000 livestock were lost in this devastating tsunami. People started moving out of the area and moved south. Oldenburg, Gaber, and so forth. We get a lot of people from that area who end up in the Albany area. It's like immigrants who come over here, they usually gravitate to where they know relatives are living or where they know there's their own kind they're living, for example. My wife's father's relatives were from Slovakia, a little village in Slovakia called Mieva. They were supposed to go to Little Falls, New Jersey, but the guys met in J is NY, sent them to Little Falls, New York. For years, people from Mieva gravitated to Little Falls, New York. We went to Mieva a couple times with their father, and there were people on the street, they knew who we were. And so, yeah, we came back, many of them returned just before the war, unfortunately. But this is how people move about.
I think he was either mustered out or he deserted.